sun went up one rainy morning, just a couple of hours off the dawn. Mrs. Headley peeked out through her curtains, wondering what was going on. The neighbor said of a coffee cups that nice young couple is breaking. In the living room, the linen and the crystals, Siddle begged and said to go. I tell myself once more I won't be here in spring to see my roses grow. And all the things you tried to fix, the roof still leaks, the door still stays.
Yeah!